Hello, Bethel Park. I'm Dave Cable, the director of BPTV, and I'm here for a special Bring Your Child to Work Day show. And as you can see, I have a couple helpers today. If you'd like to introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Sam.
Hi, my name is Adam.
And for Bring Your Child to Work Day, I have let these guys pick a topic that they want to make their own TV show about. As you can see, Sam over here, I think he's tricked me a little bit. He's going to do a Pokemon card box opening. I think he just wanted to buy Pokemon cards, but we'll see how that goes. And Adam here, as you can see, he's dressed pretty sporty. He was going to do a soccer demonstration for you. So, guys, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, without further ado, here's the BPTV Bring Your Child to Work Day special. Start off, what do you think I do at work every day?
Record TV shows.
And
record TV shows, yeah.
That is correct, but like, who do I record TV shows with? Do you know?
People.
What people, though?
Your friends.
No, I record TV shows with people that live in Bethel Park or organizations that are in Bethel Park. So.
Like Mr. Andy.
Like Mr. Andy, who else? This is not your guy's first time being in here. Fiore, who else? What show were you on? Do you remember?
No.
I forget the name. It was Pittsburgh Sportsline with Al.
Yeah.
So, you guys are allowed to make your own TV shows today. So, like I said, you're going to do Pokemon, and you're going to do a soccer demonstration. So, each of those shows are very different, right? One's a sports demonstration, the other one is kind of just...
unboxing.
Right. So we're going to do yours in the studio, and yours we're going to go out to the field and do it. So those are two completely different types of TV shows. So when one of you is in front of the camera, the other one of you is going to be helping me behind the camera.
Is there going to be two separate shows?
We will make two separate shows, yes. And it'll be a third show that shows everything that we do today, okay?
Got it.
And we're lucky to have Jonathan here helping us today, and Nick might join us later. But are you guys ready to get started?
Yep.
All right, so first we're going to do your show in the studio. So I'm going to show you how to set up the studio for an unboxing special. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. All right, guys. So this is how the room's set up for Pittsburgh Sportsline. You see it?
Yeah.
I don't think this is the right setup for your show, so I'm going to rearrange everything. So if we're anytime we make a different type of TV show, we set up the studio specifically for that show. We don't want all of our shows to look exactly the same, so we do different setups for different things. I think for what you're doing, that nice blue and gray background is the right choice. What do you think?
Got it.
All right. So, I'm going to go set everything up, and then we'll get ready for your show, all right?
How about okay. The Pittsburgh Stadium?
That will not stay there, but you, sir, are going to help me in the control room direct this show. You ready?
Can I see you from the camera. I'm in the room.
Okay. So when I say take the close-up, you get the shot of the box. When I say take the wide shot, you go back to saying take the wide shot. All right. There you go. So you see that? So you only do it when I tell you to, right? Okay?
Okay.
All right. So Jonathan, you ready? Yeah. All right. Can you tilt down a little?
Yeah. I've not used this camera yet.
Can you tell me,
okay,
when,
I'll be
can you
show
tell
you
me when to start?
Yes, what will happen is Jonathan will point at you like this, and that's when you start. So,
Sam?
We are ready to go when you guys are. We're rolling, and we're starting on this wide shot. You always tell your camera operator which shot we have live so he knows if we can move or not. All right, so Jonathan, ask Sam if he's ready.
Sam, you ready?
Yep.
All right, so tell him to cue him to start.
Hello, my name is Sam. Today we'll be opening the Bolted V-Box. Including two Bolton promo cards, one Lulu promo card, and four TCG booster packs. going to gently put this down over here. Here's the Bolton promo card. The Bolton V promo card as well. The Lulu promo card. And the 4 TCG booster packs. We have and a code card. We're gonna start off with Evolving Skies. Starting it off, Darkness Energy, Hypno, Big Ruth, Lumbre, Sableye, Nickit, Bergmite, Carvana, Emolga, Sulking, and a Gyarados V. I'm gonna do a Fusion Strike next. Chansey, Glareon Zigzagoon, Mankey, Quatcher, Growlithe, Corbis, and a Arcanine non-holo, followed by a Psychic, Togemaru, Schoolboy, and a Primipage. Okay, next we will be doing a Brilliant Stars Shaman pack artwork. This is the new pack, just came out 2 or 3 months ago. Okay. Gonna start it off with a Leaf Energy, Garbite, Ultra Ball, Morgum, Hawlucha, Bruisile, Gible, Axew, Impet, Moltres Reverse Holo, and a Dragapult V. Gonna end it with a Charizard pack artwork and another Brilliant Stars. Right now I'm trying to complete the Brilliant Stars binder set. I have like 20% right now. I did get a new V I did need. Gonna be starting off with a Dark Energy, Magma Basin, Crawdon, Ultra Ball, Trampinch, Cast Form, Thor, Shroomish, Primpup, Pot Helmet, and a Drampa V. Okay, that will conclude our Pokemon opening.
All right, so how was that, Sam?
Great.
You looking forward to seeing what it looks like when we're done?
Yep.
Me too, but before we do that, we got someone else's segment to tape. And since you're doing a sports demonstration, guess what we need to do?
Go to the field.
That's right. We're going to go on location to Village Green, which is where you guys practice
Village
soccer.
Village Green? I thought we were going to the high school.
No, the high school has school today, so we're going to Village Green. You got your soccer stuff in the car?
Yep.
You ready to go?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
So, guys, get in the back.
Are you sure this is yours?
John, I think you're going to get in on the other side.
This is a big car, though.
All right, get in, guys. All right, this is the BPTV mobile.
This is
guys,
so weird.
Get in.
This is so weird.
Have a seat.
Hey, this is not how... why do you guys get the comfortable seats?
Well, that's an interesting question.
What the heck is this, Sam? What is this?
All right, guys, but I want you to listen real quick.
Yeah.
So you notice how those aren't normal seats back
those
there,
are
right?
This
you know
is
why?
This is obviously it's a police car.
Okay, and you're correct. And for those of you at home watching this, you'll be happy to know that Bethel Park is cost conscious with your tax dollars. They don't buy a brand new vehicle for BPTV. We get retired vehicles from the other departments. In this case, it's a police car. And as you can see in the back, they did take out the cage and stuff, but these are still the seats that they carried the criminals around in.
And I don't want to sit here.
On second thought, I'm not sure this is the best vehicle for us to travel because those don't look very kid-friendly, do they?
No.
There's one other detail that you might find interesting about this. Since it is an old police car, they didn't completely convert it over. The back doors only work from the outside. No, the doors you got in. Try to get out, guys. That's right. You are not getting out of there unless I let you out. So say in the middle of a very hectic take your child to work day, I wanted like a 30-second break. All I got to do is step out of the car and just not let you guys out until I want to.
What?
I'm kidding, but I do want you guys to realize this when you're older. It's not fun to ride in the back of a police car, right?
Yes.
All right, good. Let's go in our car. We're heading up to Village Green. Adam, are you ready for your close-up, buddy?
Yeah.
All right. So what are you going to demonstrate?
Some soccer moves.
All right. I'm looking forward to it.
I'm Adam. Today I will be showing you some soccer moves. The first one is a rainbow. So you roll it up your leg and then jump. Like that. Next, I'm going to do a fake pass. So you put it behind your back. Put it behind your back. Take it back. So if someone's going to think you're going that way, they're going to come behind your back. You put it, pull it back, and then keep running. And then you score. I don't know what this next move is called, but I call it a fake out. This is it. So someone thinks you're going that way because you said that way, then you do it that. The last move is the roll. So you're going to roll the ball like this. So if someone's coming for you, you roll it that way. Or this way. So if there's someone right there, you can roll it that way, and then you can go past them. You can go past them. Then, shoot. Okay. Now I'm going to demonstrate some of these moves on my brother.
Rainbow. Fake out. Nutmeg.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy practicing these moves at home. Bye.
All right, that just about wraps up Bring Your Child to Work today here at BPTV. How was your experience today, Sam?
Very good.
What was your favorite part about working on TV today?
Opening Pokemon.
Of course it was. Adam, what about you? What was your favorite thing about today?
Playing soccer.
So really, you guys had fun doing what you're doing in front of the camera. Did you guys like doing any of the background stuff? Did you like directing?
Yeah.
What about you? How about being a boom operator?
No.
Oh. Oh, well, you can't win them all. So anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed the show. If you thought that looked fun and you might want to come into BPTV and make a show with your family, your friends, or yourself, please reach out. Just like you saw us today, anybody in Bethel Park could come here and make a TV show absolutely free. So thank you for watching BPTV, and We'll see you maybe next Bring Your Child to Work Day and see what these guys come up with next.